All right, let's see if we can speed it up a little bit here.